right.
Sup?
He's loveless.
Huh? What?
He has no friends.
Oh!
He's utterly alone, and why?
Hey, for your information,
Because he made a commitment to the city of Swellview.
Man, I didn't realize until right now that you have no friends!
You knew we were walking into a trap?
Yeah.
And you didn't tell us?
I tried to call you, but you never answered. I left you voicemails.
Voicemails? Who leaves voicemails? Why don't you just text him?
He's old.
We cannot infect the old one.
Hey, I am not old. I'm 36.
Infect a handsome one.
Hey, we're both equally handsome.
Well, hello, sir.
Little dynamite. Little tryhard from Neighborville hates me again.
Told you I'd be back, and now I am.
I knew this kid wouldn't let me down.
Just keep thinking. What would Captain Man do? And then I do the opposite. Get roasted, sir.
Now you listen to me, you little
child. Yeah, look at it this way. We're like the A team.
You guys are the B team.
So go B somewhere else and let the big boys take it from here.
Oh, Ray, I gotta tell you something.
What?
Tomorrow I...
Speeds! I'm okay. So, what do you want to tell me?
I can't make it to work tomorrow.
What do you mean you can't make it to work tomorrow? Still okay. Tomorrow's achievement test day at school. Hey, you're my sidekick. That means... You guessed it? Okay.
Ray, you can't spell.
What do you mean I can't spell?
I mean I've read your texts and emails and you're a terrible speller.
You guys,
Just a second. I find your comments offensive?
Well, I'm sorry.
You're just mean to me sometimes.
All right. Okay, spell sometimes.
What?
Spell sometimes.
Okay.
All right.
S.
Mm-hmm.
Huh?
You.
Wrong.
Right?
What? Well, that was a tricky one.
Yeah, it really wasn't, dude.
Charlotte!
Glad you're here! I don't know if you're a
guacamole fan, but I made this pretty awesome bowl of my own Hey! If you don't want to try my guacamole, I'll... Oh! Ah! Ah! Ah!
You want to be my friend?
Well, I don't know. Tell me about you. What do you like?
I like not getting maced by moms.
Oh, moms. They're as protective as they are attractive. Am I right?
Yeah. I'll leave you guys to it.
Is that your katana over there?
Yep. Or as I like to call it, my kunkatana. Let me show you.
I love swords, and I love moms, and I'd love it if you'd be my grown-up friend.
Well, that sounds just fine. But can you do me a favor first?
Anything.
Will you be my hostage while I rob this nacho ball?
What? No! Oh, no! Why would you?
Hey, everyone. My name's Takeout, and this is a robbery.
I thought you were my friend!
Cronies, I think it's time we had a little talk about taking things that don't belong.
Oh my God, will you shut up?
Oh, the puzzle.
All right, what's going on here?
Are you unable to assess the situation with competent comprehension? We are simply securing others' fiduciary holdings while preparing to usurp your authority in a coup d'etat.
Totally understood what those big words meant, but maybe you should explain it for everybody else.
Oh.
I have a gift for you.
What is that, some kind of crazy box with a wide hose bottom?
Why don't I show you?
No. Drex! Don't do it, Drex! Okay, with all the tapes and all these cameras, now! Tim! Tim, so help me, I will end you!
You are familiar with dust, because that is what I'm going to turn you into.
Okay, Smurfette.
Oh, girl, you gonna get it?
You're pretty good at kicking kids. But I'd like to see you try that on somebody.
I need a weapon.
I thought you were indestructible.
Still hurts a lot.
Get up, big dog. You got two weapons right here.
I appreciate your support, but please open the weapons.
What, Ray? Weapons what? I think we're gonna see the weapons wall. Okay? Yeah.
MomCon is a convention of moms.
It's the mother of all conventions.
And it comes to Swellview every year.
And there's only two ways to get into MomCon. Be a mom, or work security.
Yeah, and last year, Ray's mom costume was terrible.
Man.
Look.
Who's it?
Can you believe it?
Oh, so, he's that's so desperate.
He's a dummy.
He needs it
he's
so bad.
I think
she's a loser.
I thought I told you two to leave.
Get ready to suffer.
How? You're gonna finish telling me that boring story about your mom and that clown she was dating?
It was my aunt, and I'm not sure if they were dating.
Whoa, Ray, have you gained some weight?
No, I haven't gained weight. You're just not pulling hard enough.
I think you gained weight.
You take that back. I eat less than 2,000 calories a day.
I'm just trying to suck it in.
Oh, this is so embarrassing.
I have a question. Why is it so important for you to have this meet cute?
Huh?
Why can't you just go over to Downtown Brown, walk up to this boy you like?
Jackson Bartell.
Okay, him. And just say, hi, Jackson. My name is,
Piper!
Piper. My name is Piper, and I really like you. So, what do you think of that?
Oh, Ray, come on!
That would never work in the real world. Except maybe for old people.
Hey, I am not old.
Oh, please! What are you, like 30?
No, I'm not. Yeah, I'm like 30. Mm-hmm.